After 12 seasons leading the Manchester University football program, Shannon Griffith is leaving the sideline. As of January 4th, Griffith will be the new director of development at Manchester. As the head football coach for the Spartans, Griffith was 49-70. He was named the HCAC Coach of the Year in 2012. One of the reasons for the change, Griffith says he wants to see his son Isaac play his final two seasons down at IU.